Man, I'm playing versus elementary school basketball team. Which kid should I trip and have him like break his leg or some shit so I don't have to play against him in game, right? But it's like you're a 20-year-old man, you know what I mean? So why would you ever need to do that? It's like that's what banning champs and bronze is like. Like you don't need to ban champs and bronze. There's nothing to ban. Maybe like mastery or like Katarina.